The Jets spent their 34th pick, the second pick in the second round, on Elijah Moore from Ole Miss. He sees that blitz coming off the edge. He gets a hot route right here. But here's what he can do. After the catch, he can make people miss. I mean, here he is in the slot. He's a slot receiver. He's a little over 5'9". He's out of Fort Lauderdale, Florida. He had a monster season for the Ole Miss Rebels. Again, a blitz off the edge, one-handed catch in the middle of the field. And then after the catch, this guy is a stick of TNT. All right? Now, against Alabama, he was dynamic. Here he is in the slot at the bottom. This guy threw 8 games before he opted out, led the SEC with 86 catches and 8 touchdowns. And he's the king of double moves. Like, he has the ability just to sell a route like he does right here. Sell that slant route and then take it off. Alabama couldn't cover him all day long. I mean, and then he's tough. He can take a hit. Like I said, when you watch him up at the top, watch his sluggo move. Put him on the outside, let a corner go, get nosy and bite, he'll just run right by you. Can track a deep ball. Again, up at the top right here. I mean, here's going to be another double move. He runs him over and over again. But this is a dynamic playmaker. That's where he belongs. In the slot, he can do a lot of different things right from that position. He can get behind defenses. And when he does, he's got the speed to finish. He ran in the 4.3s at his pro day. Like I said, a stick of TNT.